With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Students, the question is, a point charge is taken from a point A to point B in an electric field. Does the work done by the electric field depend on the path of the charge? Students, as you know that the electric field is conservative. Electric field is conservative in nature, so work done does not depend on path. Since as the electric field is conservative in nature, so work done does not depend on the path. Work depends only on the position of charges. Suppose that the charge is at this point A and is moving at point this B in any electric field. So we can move from A to B with any path. So as we have discussed above that the electric field is conservative in nature, so the work done will be same for all three conditions. And it depends only on the position of points. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.